So boom, I'm awake. I've eaten food. And yeah, I woke up, had my food, and I was like, yeah, that was good. And yeah, I've just been chilling, relaxing. I got my juice again. A little top up. Cool, bloody hell. Fucking, I had that weed, mate. And then I had to have some major snack session, like literally, because my sugars were just low. I just was hungry and just stoned. And just, I slept amazingly though, like literally I slept amazingly, but yeah. It's all good. I've got a zoot here. But like literally, that one zoot would have done, but I had more than one zoot. And the one zoot would have been fine. And it literally nearly killed me. That was not a clever thing to do. Then at the same time, I felt like an amateur, because normally I'll be fine. And I just wasn't. I literally. I feel like an amateur, mate. 5 days, mate. That's all it took. 5 days. And I'm literally so stoned. It was just, I'd never felt that way before on weed. It's all good, mate. I hope you're on good vibes. You're staying blessed. Life is treating you well. And yeah, I'm feeling good. I'm all good. There's a few things I need to sort out. But other than that, it's chilled. So good, mate. Anyway. Stay blessed for now.
Thank you. but either way, it's all good, mate. Obviously, I was supposed to be stopping smoking weed, but I wouldn't say it hasn't worked out, because it works out all really good, because it makes me appreciate a draw a lot more than I do. But yeah, the draw is a must. Also, shout out to Rahul and to Liam, mate. Man pays attention. Like, literally. So shout out to you for paying attention and not asking stupid questions. actually. I'm pretty knackered. when you're on a bike, it just seems so pointless. Like, literally.
Home was a success. I literally, and the trip out to get the weed. Normally, fucking, it's busy, loads of cars in the way, and yeah, but it was actually really quiet. And then fucking decided to get a train instead of riding back, and yeah. I rode there, but I thought I'd just get a train back, cheap. So I got my exercise in, And I bought a ticket, begrudgingly, but fortunately, I actually got checked. Like, the ticket man came, and I was just about to get off, and he said, "Oh, can I check your ticket, please, mate?" I was like, "Yes." So I was like, "Yeah, no problem." I presented my ticket. And yeah, because one thing I hate is when I buy a ticket and they don't even check it. It's like, what's the point? And I hate buying tickets as it is. So yeah, that was that. And then I had a chilled cycle home. Just made myself some chips with some steak, barbecue sauce, bit of coleslaw. Picked up some draw. And yeah. I hope you're on good vibes, mate. And you're staying blessed. Life is treating you well. And yeah. I'm going to finish the rest of this food. And take it from there. Stay blessed for now. So, boom. Finish my food, mate. It was very nice. And now, I'm gonna roll myself a zoop. Got that lemon. Literally. Got it on a trade as well. Which means I didn't have to pay in cash. Which is very useful. Thank you. lovely jubbly, mate. Right, stand by. So boom. I'm back, mate. I'm also loading up a live stream at the same time. But yeah. As always, I'm pleased to have picked up draw. And yeah. It's all chilled. Nice weed, mate. Got that lemon. Good vibes. Yeah, it's chilled vibes. Literally, it's chilled vibes. Hope you're on good vibes, mate. You're feeling blessed. Life is treating you well. Like I said, I'm pleased everything went smoothly. Picked up draw. Fucking got my train ticket, and the conductor actually checked the ticket, and yeah, I didn't have to ride back, and there was no one in town. It was chilled, mate. Literally, all positive. And I've done a trade. Literally. Need to get myself some water. I've run out. Got a little bit in the bottle left, but yeah, that is it. I'm making a video at the same time as doing this live. So there's going to be a section of video, if you watch the video right through to the end, usually, that you'll see as a video in live, what you've seen on live. Because I was recording before the live, because I just picked up draw. And yeah. But it's all chilled. And then if you're watching the video, yeah, you haven't seen anything. Anyway, stay blessed for now. So boom. Fucking got a Zoom, mate. Come off live. Went to bed. Woke up. Been doing a bit of work on the computer. And now I'm smoking my first soup. Hope you're on good vibes. You're staying blessed. Life is treating you well. And yeah, I'm feeling good. Still got weed. Enough to keep me going. And yeah. Anyway, I'm gonna leave it there. Just signed on to end the video. And yeah. Stay blessed, stay lean, and peace.